Hello students, very good morning. This is your math period. So today I will solve question number 1 from the exercise 1A, page number A3. Okay, lesson number 1 and lesson name is numbers up to 200. Clear? So all of you take out your book and take your pencil. Let's start. Page number A3. Exercise 1A. Okay, first question, read the spike abacus and write the corresponding number. Clear? So students, in this question you will do count the beads, okay, and write the corresponding numbers. Okay, so students, first question already done for you. Okay, so you can see here two rods. Okay, so first rod is at 1's place and second rod is at 10's place. Okay, let's solve the second question. So read the first rod's beads. Okay, how many beads are there in 1's place rod? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so 1's place rod have 7 beads. Okay, clear? 1's place rod has 7 beads. Second place rod have 3 beads. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 3 beads. You write it here, 3. Okay, so we get the number here, 37. Okay, third, first rod, 1's place rod has 1 bead. Okay, 1 bead. Write it here, 1. Next, second rod, count it. How many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 beads. Okay. 10th place rod have 7 beads. Okay. Now, next. First place rod has 0 beads. Okay. So, you will write it here. 0. For 1's place rod. Okay, and second, count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 beads. Okay, next, count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 beads. Okay, next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 57. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, next. 1, 2, 3. 3. Okay. So 1's place rod has how many beads? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. Okay. And 10's place rod have 0 beads. Okay. So write it 0. Last question. Count it. 1's place rod. 1's place rod beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Write it 8. Okay. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 beads. Okay. So 98. So this is your classwork. You will write it here. CW. Okay, write day today. 24 March 2021. Okay, so first question for CW, clear? Solve in your book. Question number first, solve in your book. And for copy, for homework students, you will solve first question. Okay, from the page number A1. Okay, this question solve in your copy. Okay, for SW, clear? So this is your homework. Solve this question in your copy. Clear?